Welcome guys, let's start to design a new part in Datadog and the part is MC. That is pretty simple part. We can design in Katia in part design workbook. So let's start to open particle Katia software and opens and go to your start and mechanical design and part design. And give whatever name you want to do. The first work is to hide this all plane because we are not using this plane to make our part. We are creating our own axis system. So select one point in this geometrical shape with values as origins. Go to insert, click on axis system and select this point as input. So, okay. Let's try to design this part. First of all, we have to make a rectangle. So go to sketch position, select this z octane, select this project point, parallel to this line, okay. First of all, we have to make a center rectangle here. Value of this rectangle is R. Sorry, it is square because the dimensions are same. Dent and breadth are same, so it is all square. This value is 208. This value is also 200. Will it be given with a value of radius 10? So go to here, fillet command in operation tab, select this whole rectangle and the value of this fillet is 10. So you can see here fillet values come, but dimensions are not come, so we have to do this dimension manually. Now we have to create this center circle having dia of 20. We just have to create this center circle. We are making this slot for this slot. Go to the profile tab. In this circle flyout, also rectangle flyout, you can see around the tail hole. Select this horizontal axis. And value of this two center distance is 140. Go to this mirror 140. Diameter dia as 20. And from bottom, this is at 30 mm in vertical. Make sure it is at the center. So click this point, the circle point. Right click and select our symmetric line, like this. So it comes exactly at the center. Now we have to create this elongated hole incline. So cylindrical elongated hole. So click on this cylindrical elongated hole and center. First of all, centralize this. Go to some more up to this. Select to this we are giving the emission. Let's we have to make this center. So click again this elongated. So we will perform. Click this part. Select center as this one. From here we have to move. And now we are going to dimension to this. So the value of this is actually 20. Vertical is 20. Radius value of this axis is 70. Actually, it is incline angle with 35 degrees. So for that we should make here line is passing from this circle and again from another line which is passing from this circle. Select this board line and make sure to convert this into axis and check this again. Now we can go angle to that is 35 and this also to 35. So now it is gone. 120 already, you can see. So our 2D part is done, and also our sketch is as well. Now we have to do is this axis. Now our sketch is fully constant, so click edit the workbench and select pad. Before that you make sure you are in part body workbench shape, select pad, select this sketch and do whatever you want to do. Now our exactly sketch is done.